Align the axis of the goni with the posterior aspect of the interphalangeal joint you are measuring. Have the stationary arm parallel with the proximal phalanx and the movable arm with the distal phalanx.